Members of integrated design teams, such as architects and structural engineers, work together from the early stages of the design process. Changes to the model are frequent during this phase, and changes made by one team member affect the work of all the others. Manually finding and keeping track of changes relevant to your work can be time-consuming and prone to errors, since changes may occur not only in the element geometries, but also in project data and settings. Archicad's change tracking functionality addresses this challenge through the BIMcloud platform. In a teamwork project, use the change tracking dialog to set up so-called subscriptions. A subscription instructs BIMcloud to watch certain elements or project data and notify us when changes occur. We can create three different types of subscriptions: subscribe to elements that match criteria we define, to selected elements, 2D, 3D, or both, in the project file, and to project data, such as story settings, properties, attributes, and so on. Let's create a new criteria-based subscription, which will be related to steel structures. We want to be notified of changes made to all structural columns and beams that use a specific complex profile. We want to know if any change occurs in the geometry, layer, or structural function of these elements. We also want to know about changes made by any teamwork project user, so we check the Everyone option. The checked box by the subscription's name indicates that it is now active. Apply changes and close the dialog. From this point on, we will receive notifications about relevant changes as soon as they are received by BIMcloud. Another member of the team has started working on the steel structure and modified a part of it from this state to the following state. Now she sends her changes to BIMcloud. In our Archicad copy, we receive a notification that tracked changes are present. Clicking the notification brings up a palette where these changes are listed by status, user, tool, and so on. Track changes notifications also appear on and can be activated from the Teamwork palette. Additionally, the Highlight Tracked Changes option visualizes relevant elements in 2D and 3D viewpoints before receiving changes from BIMcloud. Change tracking works in conjunction with other Archicad tools. Click the Receive Changes Then Compare button to receive changes from BIMcloud. Next, the Model Compare window opens where we can see the changes made to the structure. If we disagree with the changes, we create an issue and assign it to the creator for handling as discussed in another clip. Keep track of and control all the relevant changes to your work with Archicad's change tracking. Thanks to a workflow integrated with BIMcloud and other Archicad tools, you'll experience improved collaboration with design team members, resulting in fewer errors and time savings. Visit graphisoft.com to learn more about Archicad or download your trial version today.